about a lot of stuff lately, and something occurred to me. We don't know squat.
Wait, what?
I mean, when it comes to...
Hold up. Let's take care of this first. Okay, what's up?
I mean, when it comes to long-term survival. Like, I've got my dad's old notebooks, and I'm sure some people here have at least worked on a farm. But if we had reference material, we could do a whole lot.
Hold up. Let's take care of this first. You were saying?
But if we had reference material, we could do a whole lot more.
Yeah?
Well, since we don't have the internet anymore, I'm thinking we should start assembling a reference library. Books on gardening, electrical engineering, carpentry, anything we can get our hands on. We gotta start somewhere, right? Hey, everybody, if you're listening... ...people and supplies on the RV. It'll be tight, but we can manage. Everybody else, take whatever you want from our stockpiles. After what you've been through... Hey, long time no see. What's your location?
Okay, let's get the hell out of here. Lead the way.
You got that? They should be on your map.
This looks like the sort of place that would make a good home.
Really? Are you sure?
I'm sure. Let's get everybody moving.
Ask me, we shouldn't have stopped. Should have driven right the hell out of this valley. Headed for the city, maybe. That's a relief.
Days before the zombies swarm in here and kill us all.
Beat me. Shit, at this rate, I'd settle for a slingshot. Better luck finding ammo for it, at least.